800 or something against teams that are still in the playoffs. Kind of going down this stretch here, so they're gonna give us a good game tonight. I mean, it's a big rivalry, the Pennsylvania rivalry there, and you know, we're expecting a lot from them.
I know you haven't been around here for a while, but why do you think they get under your guys' skin so much?
I don't know, it's tough to say. I mean, it's that rivalry that's been built up, I think. I mean, it's always, even watching on TV and stuff, you can really see the emotion, the passion in the game whenever these two teams meet, so it's pretty special.
This five defenseman kind of system you guys got going, is that difficult, not only for the D, but for the offense too?
Yeah, it is. It takes away from us jumping up in the play, I think. I mean, that's a big part of our team, helping, you know, create that extra layer of attack. So you might have to watch that a little bit, tone down your offensive chances, and, you know, manage the game a little better.
Is that something that you think you'll ever get used to, or is it always something that you should
I don't know. It's with 5D, it's especially tough. I mean, it's a little different if you got six, but you get used to it.